Got it. And another one is somewhere over here. It's hard to understand because drawing the distance is not the same on the reference picture and on where I am right now. I literally don't see anything here. Maybe it's on our side? No. I swear if it's going to be like with that bridge, I'll be very angry. It shows to be somewhere in the sky. Like above. Oh! Found it. I know it's supposed to be like how to say it, show like interesting places, but I'm taking such pictures that it shows nothing but like random trees. Like, got to take pictures like this everywhere. I need to go here to take them, but I don't care. Well, that's a pretty house, the pink one. Oh, the blue one is actually even prettier, I think. Oh, this street I like. This street I like. It doesn't give me those big scary city vibes. I see a rainbow over there. To go there, check it out. How does it rate the drawing skills of the artist? Okay, this gives Watch Dogs vibes. But Watch Dogs and San Fierro are both based on the same city, San Francisco, so it kind of makes sense. Okay, I need to get over here, I assume. Yeah, I overestimate his jump capacity all the time. Oh, there it is. Little cute rainbow. Actually, pretty good drawing, I like it. I wouldn't mind having it something like this in real life nearby.
I love the boys in Thailand.
I like the boys in Thailand. Okay, you do you, guy, bro. You do you. We can climb up here. Ah, found it. It's over here. The beautiful weather again. I feel like San Fierro is like Estonia or St. Petersburg or Scotland, like draining all the time. Like, take it a bit easier to. That will eventually die from the fall damage. It's fine. I could save soon, I guess. Either like nearby, and I don't think I'm in big damage. Oh, in the big danger over here. So getting a bit more chill. Oh, I might have actual text, but it's so blurred that you can't read it out. Oh, I have reduced a lot of fat though. Lost. Is it on the other side? It is. The game literally makes you a tourist. Like when in the, how to say it, in the last sentence it was more like a hoods activity, here you're just a tourist. The next one is above the banner over there. Simple is, I got driven over, you could have done something, but no. Decide to stand there and be stupid, I guess. There was so much scattered though, I think I'll start moving towards my save point. So that I can get some. Oh wait, wait, never mind. I don't want to take. I saw a cool ass motorbike. I'll probably get myself killed on it, but it doesn't matter. Okay, we got through. It was nearly perfect if he decided to turn on the other side. Okay, let me see. Somewhere. Bit lost. Come on, do the respectable thing now. Why would I final build construction? It's a so random thing to take picture of. We can go up there and then we can check how much the thing actually costed. Because I think it was 30,000. Yeah, no way I'm making that much money. Got the picture. A lot of workers in here. Oh, another picture is right next to our house. No, not house, the workshop, but he got me. It should be on a crane. This crane. Most definitely on this crane. Ah, there it is. Hidden out of the view. Okay, go and save real quickly. I'm not doing the mission. It looks very, how to say it, sexy and all stuff, but I'm not doing it. Let's go next. I think it's over here. Yeah, it's over here. Maps are a little bit different in definitive edition than this edition. A little bit, not much. I don't know, like those gang guys are everywhere. This actually reminds me of one train station in the Netherlands. Was it like Rosendal or something? I'm not sure. But I definitely have seen something similar in real life. Warm it up, Kane. Warm it up, CJ. Warm it up, Kane. These benches don't look comfortable though. Where is my bike? Okay, I'll take a new one then. I bitch slapped two guys at the same time. That's some kind of talent. Okay, the next should be some kind of canisters. Do I see canisters? No, I don't see any canisters. Ah, those. Another sign, most likely, then. Oh, this is the glow. Okay, yeah, I see what they meant now in the guide. I thought this glow will be a little bit less obvious, but it's like it's screaming into your face that I'm here. This glow is only visible during night at certain time. I wouldn't say at what time because I don't remember. But you can check it out yourself, but I don't think it will be very useful information unless you want to hunt for the pictures yourself without any guides. Then, well, then most likely it will be useful information. But I can't imagine someone waiting for a night in GTA Solaris just to run around the city and look for the glows. A bit ridiculous. That door into nowhere is very cute. I guess there was some kind of breach at one point. Is it okay? I was for a second scared that it's a closed territory, but it seems to be just fine. Okay. Like, what's the point of taking pictures like that? I don't understand. There is a clam right next to the ship. There it is. I'm going to take it. That was a deep one. Now back up. Most likely I won't be able to get up from here. I was correct. There must be some way up though. I don't trust those ladders there though anymore. Maybe I need to Google. Can you climb ladders in GTA San Andreas? I actually will do it. Wait. You can't, they're decorative. Except for some missions. And what does it mean? I'm stuck. Send help. Not for real, I don't know how to get up. Like, it's nice that I get stamina, but my fat is nearly at my minimum. Can I at least swim through it? I don't want. Okay, at least I can swim through here. I guess we'll be making circles until I find a way to swim up. Not swim up, but climb up. Oh bro, he even gets stuck in here. Sometimes. Nearly there. I don't think there will be any ramp or something, but it's worth trying. My health is getting up too, so it's nice. He's so slow under the water too. Like, what is that speed, bro? Okay, I think it's better now. Little ships sailing back and forth, but where do I get up? It should have stairs somewhere, you know? Like, I'm sorry, I live in the city next to the water. Like, there are also like normal stairs. Oh, the oh, right there. Okay, my complaints were heard, I guess. Actually, I should take this ship and I should try to attempt the pictures on the in the airport, because it might actually work out. I can try to take the pictures from land, like from the ship, I mean, if I zoom in good enough, of course. Hello ship, you're mine now. Let's go. The main thing is not to forget where to get up later. It's a very slow ship though, but it is what it is. Better than nothing, better than swimming, for sure. Oh! I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that. So many stuff on me. I didn't know it was a close territory. I guess I will have to accept my death. Oh, there's a clam right here. Because I don't remember what I picked up or what I did not pick up. I'm sorry guys, I didn't mean to. You could have put a warning sign somewhere that it's like a closed off territory. No, they did not. It's kinda their fault, honestly. Maybe I can escape them still. Drive far enough on the ship. Please get up. Oh my god, if you do dumb shit like this, you're not going to survive. Look at him, he's not hurting anywhere. I'm sorry, I'm going away. I didn't know it was a close off territory. Oh no. Can they just think that they killed me with this explosion? It was a pretty big one. I think I lost like one star. Might be mistaken though. I don't want to stop, you will kill me. Oh my god, I don't have much health. That's it, that's my death. I'm dead, okay. And this is how I lost my photoapparate and all of my guns. Now I want the reload. I'm playing honestly on this game right now. But it was a bit irritating because I really did not know it was close after it. Like the whole reason I did not go to the last Venturas bridge is because it was closed off territory. Well, I guess that's the sign that I should stop for today. I will go and I will save and I will check out where the photo parade is for the next turn. We are getting a photo rep and we are continuing.
You wrecked my shit.
Because I'm angry. Okay, I'm not angry actually, I'm just a bit irritated by that unfortunate event. But it is what it is. Happens to the best of us. Yeah, that's probably some military base, or I don't know. I'm a bit sad about the weapons, but eh. Usually when guns or information they're given away anyway, so... Okay, save. Oh, this is still a very good job today, so... Oops, see you another day then. Bye.